fire at soldiers. And this giant creature with a gaping mouth. And this creature wasn't alone. There were so many monsters. An army. And they were coming into Hawkins. Into our neighborhoods. Our home. And then he showed me my mom, Holly, Mike, and me. We were all.
I'm here in Hawkins. I can feel him. And he's hurt. He's hurting. And he's still alive. I can still remember what he thinks and how he thinks. And he's not going to stop. Ever. Not until he's taken everything and everywhere.